6:20 on July 14th. Today's the due date, and as we were hoping, everything is going well, but we were expecting by now that we might be having the sounds of a new baby in our
house. We're debating it still. We're waiting till we see you in the hospital to really decide, but we have Ruby, Anna, after a place in Maui that we really fell in love with each other after we were married, and we always thought it was a pretty name, and maybe Claire, because we just like it, and Isabel's on my list for my great-grandma from Scotland, my dad's, your grandpa's, mom's mom.
She's having the baby tonight, July 14th.
Tomorrow night, Hannah, little 8-pounder.
What your guess for the name is?
So she thinks, well, the name is not set in stone by any means. Okay, Marsan, your predictions.
I think early tomorrow morning, but tomorrow, a little girl
48 minutes
and Isabel.
Mrs. Jones. These are her monitors, one for the baby heart. Right back there, you'll see a flashing green light. That's a direct line to Janita's spine.
It's a love line.
It's a love line.
There's a lot of love in this room.
She's probably having a major contraction right now. Doesn't know.
Who would know it?
Who cares?
There's the Bernsteins.
Middle of labor.
Floating it.
We're past 5 now. We're going into 6 territory. Centimeters.
6 centimeters. Here we come.
Here's me having tears like crazy. Can't take it.
Nothing that you can do. Relax your mind. Lay back and groove with your mind. You gotta feel that beat. And we can ride the boogie. Share that beat of love. I'm gonna rock with you all night. Dance you in the sun.
You gonna fix it?
You can see yourself.
Okay, I'll start with Janita. Janita.
Yes.
What will Isabel be when she grows up?
An Olympic athlete.
Okay. How far do you think the Mariners will go this year?
World Series. I mean, win the World Series.
Win the World Series, yeah. And
everyone's going to say that.
Who is your favorite person at the party tonight?
Who's your favorite Boston Eagle?
Who's your favorite person at the party tonight? Your gut reaction, come on.
You.
All right, good call. Okay, Boo, yeah. How far are the Mariners going to go? Realistically.
Realistically?
Yeah.
They're going to win the World Series.
Okay, and how about Isabel? What's she going to be when she grows up?
A ballerina.
Who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
It's a tie between Isabel and my wife.
Oh, excellent.
Okay, Robert, how far are the Mariners going to go this year?
They're going to make it to the AL West Championship.
Who are they going to lose to?
The Yankees.
Okay.
Oh, ouch.
What's Isabella going to be when she grows up?
Lawyer.
How many days has it been since you shaved?
One.
Okay. 2 hours?
No, I shaved yesterday for something, I think. Maybe Friday. Yeah, Friday.
Okay. And who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Maggie.
Okay.
Everybody gets the same one.
All right, go ahead.
You're on.
All right.
Who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Favorite person at the party, the cook, Janita.
Okay. And how far are the Mariners going to go this year?
I think they're going to take it all.
And what's Isabella going to be when she grows up?
Fashion model.
Fashion model. Who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Beth.
Okay, that's a good answer. How far are the Mariners going to go this year?
50,000 miles, something like that. That's what they said in the paper a couple years ago.
50.
Morning, I
should. Yeah. And what do you think Isabella's going to be when she grows up?
Isabella?
Yeah.
Who's that?
That's why we're here tonight.
Oh, Isabel?
Isabel? Is her name Isabel?
Yeah.
I've been calling her Isabella. She's going to be a tax-paying citizen?
Most likely.
Okay.
Yeah. Unless she gets a good attorney.
How far are the Mariners going to go this year?
The first round of the playoffs.
Okay.
Who are they going to lose to?
Cleveland.
A 5-game series to Cleveland?
Yep.
Okay, you're a chump. All right, anyway, who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Boo.
Okay. And what's Isabella going to be when she grows up? Isabel.
She's going to be a professional softball player.
All right. Nice.
Check him out. He's a good-looking guy. And how far are the Mariners going to go?
I think they're going to go all the way.
Okay. All 50,000 miles?
Yeah. Aren't you going to ask me who they're going to beat?
Who are they going to beat?
They're going to beat the New York Yankees.
Well, that's an American League team. Like, I knew you were going to do that.
How far are the Mariners going to go?
All the way.
Who are they going to beat in the World Series? Okay. All right. Who? What's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
Just give me your answers, dude. No, just answer them.
No, what's the question?
Mariners.
How far are the Mariners going to go this year?
I think they're going to win it all.
Okay.
Who are they going to beat?
Woohoo! Go Mariners!
The Royals in the AL World Series.
Cheers.
What's the next question?
What's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
Isabel's going to be a politician.
Okay, and what's the final question?
Favorite person,
Marsan.
All the way, they're gonna beat the Phillies.
Okay.
Isabel's gonna be an artist, and my favorite person at the party is Robbie.
Robbie. Wow, that's in and out of that.
Not wasting any time.
Hi, Mags.
Say, big go Mariners.
Cubs,
Mariners.
How about the Mariners?
Hey, World Series.
Okay.
They're gonna win it?
Yeah.
You can't say that right now. You'll jinx.
Okay. That's a good answer. Who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Robert.
Okay. And what's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
Let's see.
You going to hire her to keep track of Apple Yard?
No. I think she's going to be She's going to be in charge of something. Just look at the way she's sitting there.
Uh-huh.
I think she's going to be an attorney.
I said that far the Mariners going to go this year.
Not much farther.
Okay. And how about, who's your favorite person at the party tonight?
Who's my favorite person? Tracy Malkin.
Okay. And what do you think Isabel's going to be when she grows up?
Astronaut.
Excellent. Mariners going to go this year?
All the way.
Who are they going to beat in the World Series?
Yankees.
All right.
Why they don't
play what Kim said.
Okay. What's Isabel going to be?
They don't play the Yankees.
Wrong league.
Wrong league. Sure.
Okay, what's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
So much for my baseball wisdom.
Soccer player. Hey.
All right.
What'd you say?
And who is your favorite person at the party tonight?
Oh, nothing.
Steve Appleyard.
Oh. How far are the Mariners going to go this year?
World Series against Cubs.
All right. And what's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
Just like me.
Director of fine dining?
Yeah, exactly.
And who's your favorite person at the party tonight? You can take a look around.
Robbie.
I know you just got here. Oh, Robbie is? Okay.
Robbie with his cow gangsta jeans.
How far are the Mariners going to go this year?
On the way.
Who's your favorite person at the party tonight? Don't crowd the camera, girlfriend.
Isabel.
And what's Isabel going to be when she grows up?
Hi. Ballerina.
That's what? Oh, she is so beautiful. Yeah. Yeah.
Who's your favorite person at the party tonight? And what are you going to be when you grow up? I know. A what? Yeah. All right.
Doctor is what she said.
Doctor.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey, help her out, Robbie.
Oh,
wipe your nose first.
Oh, she's
blowing. Hi.
Hi.
Whoa. Over the top. Hey. Oh, you're back. Where'd you go? Hey, where'd you go? Yeah, what was your favorite part of tonight?
Hello, my park.
Yeah.
Park.
Is that your favorite park?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to Isabel.
Happy birthday, Isabel! Happy birthday, Isabel!
Say, what day is it, Isabel?
My birthday!
Happy birthday to Isabel.
Happy birthday, Isabel!
Holly, say happy birthday.
That's
better. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Trouble time, Trixie.
Happy birthday, Isabel.
To who?
To Isabel.
No,
oh,
to me.
That's very nice.
Oh, hi. Happy birthday. Good job. Wait,
how about you?
Hey.
You got a happy birthday message?
Oh, my I got hair in it. Happy birthday, Isabel.
Hi. Happy birthday.
Friend on her birthday.
Happy birthday.
How old is
she? Eight.
Oh, that's good.
Is that a big year?
Yeah.
You're already eight, right, Ellie? What do you think of eight?
Is eight as good as they say?
Not really.
No!
Yeah.
Swimmer Belle, how have you done so far?
Good.
Any first place?
Just fine.
Yeah.
25 yards, butterfly. Take your mark.
Go! Go, 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 go!
How'd that race go for you?
Till the music stops now. Yeah.
Dancer.
Who will be your favorite person at the party?
My mom.
I'm gonna do it like you never knew it. Oh, I'll make it through. The time has come for me.